Hello, I'm Dr. Deborah Briggs from the Global Alliance for Rabies Control, and I'm here to talk about the most deadly disease known to mankind, and that's rabies. In fact, rabies has the highest case fatality rate of any disease that infects man or animals. If you happen to get rabies, then in most chances, you're going to die. But rabies is 100% preventable, and all of the deaths that occur need not have happened if people knew what to do. So the Global Alliance for Rabies Control is working on improving educational awareness across the world. In fact, over the last 3 years, we've educated approximately 100 million people. The unfortunate fact is that approximately 50% of the rabies deaths occur in children less than 15 years old. And that's because children are especially vulnerable to dog bites, to animal bites, etc., and they don't know what to do after they've been bitten. So it's very important that we continue to educate children, that we continue to vaccinate our dogs, and we continue to tell the world that rabies is in fact preventable. And we hope that you will visit our website and help us to continue to educate the world and tell everybody that they don't need to die of rabies. In fact, they can save themselves after they've been exposed. Thank you very much.